at the kitchen, in general, you want your legs, kind of strong legs. And so not like this, but like this. Bring me up to the kitchen so that you can reach as far as you can into the kitchen. If you're like a tennis player, it's really hard to reach far into the kitchen. So we want to be here, lift the ball, and try to land it in the kitchen. So we're trying to land it in the kitchen.
That's step number two, right?
And you can step into it. In general, you want to be outside of the kitchen, but if it bounces, then one step in, one step out, and reposition to the kitchen. Trying to land again. Good. Cool. Nice, Dink. Good. And then each time, trying to get back to the kitchen. So if you hit and then go back, that's not very good. Versus hitting and staying is good for now. So try with your partner to get as many dinks in a row back and forth.
Okay.